stuff. It makes me want to run for office. No, I'm just kidding. But it is kind of fun. It's good to have you all here. Welcome to our fall of 2016, our big rally, our big night of skits.
Are you ready for the big night of skits?
Oh, yes, you are. I see a lot of familiar faces out here tonight. A lot of happy parents, some nervous youths going on in a later skit. Good, it's good to have you all here. Well, ladies and gentlemen, you've come to the right place. We're going to have skits from the four classes here tonight. We're also going to be introducing the collected royalty of Mendocino High School. Starting with barons and baronesses, we're going to have dukes and duchesses, prince and princesses, and I believe there's a field marshal or two stuffed in there. I'm not quite sure. But anyway, it's good to have you all here. So for those of you who are not used to royalty, I believe we have some English people in the audience tonight. I've noticed you up there. So let's hear it for our mother country, ladies and gentlemen. They gave us a language which we've cocked up considerably since then. So thank goodness, and here's her for the English teachers of Mendocino High School. Let's hear it. Here, we're going to have the freshman class skits starting here shortly, and it'll follow on with the introductions of the barons and the baronesses. But I wanted to point out to you that we also have some people judging these skits tonight. We've brought in three of the toughest justices, judges, that the Mendocino Unified School District could provide. They're here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, our brand new principal from the Princeton Tigers, Mr. Tobin Hahn. Our school counselor from the University of San Francisco Dons, Liz Newkirk. Michigan State, our Mendocino Unified School District boss in chief, Mr. Jason Marks. All the way from the Spartans of Michigan State. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I see you're keen to start seeing how the skits are going. We've got some last minute rush-alongs here. I just noticed that guy over there. That's Noah. Noah and Bert and Marcy, you put it all together here tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, ready to start the skits? Yeah. Of course you are, of course you are. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the freshman class skits. Are you ready, freshmen? Yeah. Take it away, freshmen.
Thank you.
the bluegrass band. Let's hear it for the bluegrass band. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was lovely. It was nice to have this. Is that Megan's family?
Yes.
Yes, it is. Let's hear, that's the woman playing bass is our special ed teacher. Let's hear it for Megan, too. Introduction of the freshman class barons and baronesses. Are you ready for that?
Yes,
good. Barons and baronesses are coming right up. So here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Are we ready, Mars? Music. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, our first baron and baroness nominee, Tyler Centeno and Beulah Anderson. Pardon me, Beulah. Our next nominees are John Summers and Kaylin Haar. John Summers and Kaylin Haar. Our next nominees are Luciano Martinez and Lily Young. And our final nominees for Baron and Baronesses are Kieran Zacchio and Ania Marcello. Thank you.
your mouth? You want to see trash? Just wait till some of the other skits.
Let's hear it one more time for the sophomore. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for a game that's being set up this very moment. Emily, Emma, and Marcy have a game set up for us right now. It's a rally game. Are you guys just about ready? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Emma, Emily, and Marcy.
Okay, so we have some predetermined teams. So the freshman team for the game come down, sophomores, juniors, seniors, and faculty.
We're going to first of all have the junior skit. So we're still going to be removing some stuff here. We want to remind you, as I said, tomorrow there will be a parade, a big homecoming parade at 11 o'clock. Holly, I'm sure you're interested in the parade at 11, aren't you? All right, good. Just check it. So the big parade will be tomorrow at 11. The volleyball game between alumni and players of today, the Fossils versus the present-day players, will begin at 12:30. So that should be fun. Are the juniors just about ready to go to skate? Just asking. Elise, are the juniors just about ready? Okay, good. Evan, are you ready? Okay, great. One more minute. Okay, Evan's getting off stage. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the junior skit? Yeah! Of course you are. Let's hear it for the juniors and the junior skit.
Of the junior class, they're going to be coming through as the ghost.
recycling motif of Mendocino High School. The Kleenex that was used in the previous skit, seemed perhaps an environmental question. Our environmental science teacher, Mr. Grinberg, is right there using those with Serena together to vanquish that spill. Very impressive, don't you think? Let's give him a hand. Trained in ecology. I'm just saying. I know a lot of you are afraid of that word, but they're powerfully adapted. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the introduction of the prince and princesses here tonight. Here they are. Let's first hear it for the first nominees, Evan Bruce and Brittany Madden. The next pair is Mayan Spirit and Isabella Sobolewski. And our final pair here tonight of Prince and Princess nominees are, no, excuse me, yes, no, there's another one, there's three, this is three at once. By the way, tonight Jacob Nielsen couldn't be here. He is a nominee too. He would be with the following three: Amy Gordon, Rory Peek, and J.C. Hendricks. Let's hear it for him. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're breathless at the possibilities here. Who will be the next prince and princess of Mendocino High School? Prince Evan Bruce, Princess Brittany Madden. The receiving of the crowns and the ceremonial Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Let's hear it for the junior. Very much. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for another game. I believe Emily, Emma, and Marcy are coming out. Do you need more setup time, or is this all you need? Let's hear it once again for our party commissars, Marcy, Emily, and Emma.
Okay, so this one I need two people from each class. Two people from each class. Five. Sophomores? I mean freshmen. Two freshmen. You can't see. There you go. you're going to turn this way. Nope, stand back one more step. Okay, Vanessa, turn this way, yeah. Step one step towards me. Reagan, you're over here facing her. Okay, so the person blindfolded has to toss jelly bellies to the person not blindfolded. And the first team to catch five are the winners. Are you ready? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Let's go, guys! my bilingual settlement where we make sugar skulls to yoga all. And listen to subpar Latino pop.
I know you have.
traffic these days, but I think that skit qualifies. And I think there has to be a general round of applause for Tay's portrayal of Tobin Hawk. That tremendous touch that comes from good direction with the sting of that ominous music with each entrance. I love that kind of stuff. Once again, the senior skit, ladies and gentlemen. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this year we had something a little bit different. We're gonna have a video interlude right now. We've had the four classes with their skits. The judges are burning the pencils right now trying to figure out who they think is the most distinctive. We still have the senior class royalty to go, and we're gonna do all that. But right now, Marshall's setting up. Let's hear it for Marshall Brown and the Tech People. As you know, on Multimedia Lab, Marshall is training the minions of the future, and they're at work every day. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have an interlude here. We're going to have each class has done a video on kindness, generosity, and charity, and so forth. So we're going to take a look at the freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior kindness videos. You ready, Marsh?
Thank you.
And again, I want to say it one more time for the kindest video. Thank you for it. And to all the work they did together with the Media Lab, etc., down in Marshallville down there. So, we're going to have the lineup of the senior candidates right now, right? That's correct. Okay, good. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're having a good night. We're coming down to the last 15 minutes or so. We're going to have the introduction of the senior royalty. And then we have also got a couple of announcements at the end. We're going to have the skip night winners right now. The judges are heading off, probably some dark room to smoke cigars and make decisions for all of us, affecting all of us here tonight. Some dark, smoke-filled room, undoubtedly. But still, ladies and gentlemen, they're going to be making those decisions. They will be a winner of the kindness challenge, announcement of the skip night winners. But right now, we have time to introduce the senior royalty. These are the candidates for king and queen. Ladies and gentlemen, see, I have the people. Oh, yes, Bert, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, the announcers for this tonight, Noah and Marcy.
Let's hear it.
Our first candidate is Emily Simons. Emily is being escorted tonight by her friend Sean. Emily has been a driven Mendocino High School student. She's been a junior school board trustee for the last 2 years. Emily has also been a part of our basketball and volleyball teams. She also really enjoys eating burritos. Her favorite memory of high school is Maleke's reaction to fish dissecting during biology. Your candidate, Emily Simons.
Escorted tonight by his friend, Mr. Grinberg. Yeah. Miles' favorite memory of high school was his job in the front office with me. He has been involved in cross country, ASB, and plans on going to college upon graduation. Our next candidate, Miles Freeze.
Next up, we have Amaya Garcia. Tonight, Amaya is escorted to her dad, Fernando Garcia. She plans on attending college all while pursuing a career as a stunt double for Matt Damon. Amaya has been involved in all things high school, volleyball, track, numerous service clubs, and extracurricular groups, including Interact, CSF, and ASB. Amaya is the current senior class president. One of her favorite memories includes Wednesday's lunches at Mendo Market with Lucia. Your queen candidate, Amaya Garcia.
Our next queen candidate is Tito Burgess. Tito is being escorted by his best friend, Kai. Tito's favorite memories of school are the community school retreats. He has been involved with soccer, cross country, improv, as well as recording music and being part of the band club. Tito.
Next up, we have Maleke Breton. Maleke is being escorted tonight by her friend, Chuck. Traveling the world is what Maleke is planning for her after high school. And while she's at it, she will be pursuing academics in college. She has been involved in track, cross country, ASB, Interact, CSF, and was a member of our WASP group. Her favorite high school memory was playing All I Want for Christmas by Mariah Carey on repeat over and over again on the sonar trip to Yosemite. Queen candidate, Maleke Breton.
Our next queen candidate, Nick Barrett. Nick has been a busy guy during high school. He's been involved with our famous improv group, track, all while acting with the Mendocino Theater Company. Nick also spent 6 months studying in Berlin. Nick's favorite memory of high school is having fun with his friends at the bakery. Nick Barrett!
Our final queen candidate is Lucia Pontillo. Lucia's escort this evening is her lovely mother. Lucia plans to attend attend a four-year college upon graduation. She's been involved in various service clubs and played volleyball all 4 years of school. Lucia loves spending time in the main office, and some of her fondest memories will be Bert's sarcasm and Marcy's quick wit. Your final queen candidate, Lucia.
He says his favorite high school memory was his entire freshman year. Tay plans to attend a four-year college after graduation. Our king candidate, Tay Runza.
Okay, now the moment you have all been waiting for. When I announce the king candidate, please come to the front of the stage and collect your crown this year. The 2016 homecoming king is Tito Bernardo! Okay. Tito, please take a step forward. And now, every king needs a queen. This year, your queen, your homecoming queen, is Miss Emily Simon. Tina Burgess and Emily Simons. Congratulations. Thank you, everybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, the king and queen candidates and all the escort. They got a special crown after that one. The mind boggles at the amount of Reese's peanut butter cups these two might be getting there tonight. So good. I believe the judges are heading back. Ladies and gentlemen, as we head into the home stretch, I just want to thank everybody for coming here tonight. Let's hear it for all these students who did all this work. Let's hear it for them, ladies and gentlemen. And for all the hard work that went into it by the planning staff, Bert, Marcy, Noah, everybody throwing in their weight, all the advisors of each class, and the students themselves. Let's hear it for all the people who worked hard on this. Well, we've had the king and the queen, so are the judges just about ready? I know some of that higher math can be brutal for some of these Ivy League graduates, but Mr. Hahn looks like he's sweating over a few statistics right now. But the judges look confident. They've been very good for us tonight. Let's hear once again for the judges, Liz, Jason, and Tobin. Are you ready, judges? Tobin is going over the final things, I believe, with Noah. I see some money passing hands. Well, not quicker. Here they come. Here comes Tobin, and it's going to be the announcement of the Skit Night winners. Is that correct? And
that's the Mr. Hahn to you.
That's Mr. Hahn. I'm sorry. Mr. T. Period Hahn. Let's hear it for Mr. T. Period Hahn. Ladies and gentlemen, it was a very grueling contest with many good entries. Tonight, finishing fourth, we're the 11th graders, the juniors. Let's hear for the juniors. The skits. This is the skits, ladies and gentlemen. This is the skits. For the skits, finishing in third place, we're the 9th graders. Let's hear for the freshmen. Finishing in second place, and then in first, were the 10th graders in second place and the seniors.